Hi, I'm Dr. Tammy Ruefli. On behalf of Expert Village, I'm here to talk to you about food allergies and how to deal with them. To preserve the integrity of your food, do not use a microwave. The radiation from the microwave destroys and denatures all the enzymes in your food. Instead, I'd recommend an iron skillet for cooking on the stovetop. Also, you're benefiting from some little iron, getting a little iron in your diet from the skillet. And if you are trying to figure out how to boil water, you can find these electric kettles, very economical. Just plug it in and boil water for tea and soup. And my other favorite tool for cooking is the rice cooker. Besides rice, you can steam vegetables, and you can cook this other grain I mentioned earlier, quinoa, by simply putting a measuring cup, the grain, adding the filtered water, and simply turn it on.